Lab 10 of the industrial electricity class is a student-guided lab, which this lab consists of wiring a limit switch and a photo eye to a PLC. The photo eye starts the motor, and the limit switch is a fault switch. Once the limit switch is tripped 10 times, it will then shut off the motor. A timer programmed in the PLC will prevent the motor from being turned back on for 5 seconds. Once the 5 seconds are up, the motor can then be turned on.